And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is, of course, Lee Dixon, and we're just moments away from kickoff. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Well, the long road from the start of the competition almost a year ago to the final is here. Both teams have the added advantage of, if they win this competition, a Champions League place is available.
The Europa League final, and they are underway. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence, and the main striker today is Edinson Cavani, the Uruguayan. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani, the pass not quite up to scratch. Throw in to Manchester United. Cavani. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, four goals in his last three games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
Well, he failed to deliver that time. Fred. Shaw. Rashford. The verdict is offside here. Villar. It is to be a throw-in. Fred. Rashford. Now they're on the scent of something positive. McTominay has a go. Good defending to prevent the chance. Mkhitaryan. Bruno Fernandes going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Leonardo Spinazzola. Mkhitaryan. And that was a very fine read. Fred. Marcus Rashford. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And he takes on the shot. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Over it comes. This looks promising. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
Well, United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
Mason Greenwood. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Pellegrini. And he successfully got past him. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Shaw. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Can he convert? Well, the keeper had to concentrate. A concession of a corner here.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Clattered away. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Mkhitaryan. Well, the first half of this Europa League final. The quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Oh, nice ball. An effective challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Firing it towards goal. Oh, a good diving save. And he's fired over the corner. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Rashford. They could nudge in front. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. So the corner played into the box. Cleared away comprehensively. Can they forge ahead? Outrageously good piece of defending on the line.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Vertu. It's a good looking ball in behind. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And the keeper did more than enough. Corner to United as they look to extend their lead. Played into the centre of the box. Not messing around with that clearance. cutting in. What can he do from this position? And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. This attack looks highly promising. Can he finish? But it can't get through. Pellegrini racing forward, trying to catch them out. Spinazzola, good looking cross. The break that time was excellent, not so much the finish.
Oh, he was brilliant, wasn't it? The move, the counter-attack, and then all you needed to do was finish it off, and they couldn't.
Shaw.
Well, it's been all United in the last 15 minutes or so, Derek, and if you think they get another one here, that would be the game over as a contest.
And it's United's turn now. Happy to take on the shot. Able to get his body in the way. United pushing to add to their lead. It'll be a corner. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And now the delivery. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Just 10 minutes to go. Giving the ball away. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
United.
Chances on. Terrific block there. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Crossing possibilities. Smuggled away. Offside, a tight one. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here's Martial now. Disappointing pass. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. And good work to deny the chance. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And firing it into the area. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And there's the whistle!